And in Largo tonight, a crash sends a truck into an auto center on West Bay Drive. Rescue crews said the truck and an SUV collided, forcing that truck off the road and into the building. Two people were taken to the hospital with minor injuries.